8-bit days a week is back, and we're gonna play Cool Borders 2 on the PlayStation Classic. Alright. Another PAL title. Alright, now here's a game that I never played during a PlayStation's time. And let's see if I could still maybe enjoy it. Not really expecting much. I've already seen comments that this is probably the one game that they wouldn't touch. But, you know, I'm hoping at least it could be enjoyable to an extent. Maybe at least something to laugh about. I'm hoping it's something like SSX or even Snowboard Kids on the N64. I've never done or tried anything like any snow related activity other than just the simple sledding. That's all I did back then.
Cool border. Here we
okay
go.
I have no idea what I'm getting into, so let's just see. See the options. Volume, ranking, autosave. Okay, fine. Let's just competition. Command down, down, R2. Looks like I need to memorize some special moves here. I need to stick with the all-around balanced character. Probably this dude. Oh, jacket. Oh, that's nice. I'll choose the... I'm feeling this one. I like the colors. Course, it's probably the easiest, I hope. Okay. Now bear in mind, I've never played this. I'm not really sure what's gonna happen. So let's see. Yeah, who knows? With little expectation, maybe I can still enjoy it. Like it is some sort of like SSX. What? Okay, I guess it's nothing like SSX. Like one jump, that's it. Should I be? Buttons do I... Okay. Looks like just a camera. Nothing really seems to be happening when I press... Other than the camera thing, nothing seems to be happening. I feel bad. This isn't, I guess... A ideal gameplay video right now. Okay, this looks different. Is this some sort of a race now? It's unlike the earlier one where I just made like one jump and that's it. Okay, this seems to be doing something, the square button. I'm not sure if it's slower or faster though. Seems to be making it faster. I'm still in 8th place though.
Attack one is coming up. You better hurry. Time extended. Wow.
Okay.
It's too early to go to sleep.
Looks like it's a race now. But I'm still in the last place. Oh. Once again, I'm not sure if I should be performing tricks or something. I mean, the loading screen said something about Down Down R2. Nothing happens if I do that now, though. Not so bad. Isn't this like one of the mini games in Final Fantasy VII? And the graphics is what you'd expect from a 32-bit title. There, but I hope I have enough time. Come on. Is that it? Come on. 4, 3, 2. Last second. I don't get it. How do you even? I never once had a reached 7th place there, not even for a moment. All right. I will try to learn this game a bit. Maybe I should try other characters. I'll try. Slow. This guy looks fast, but he lacks balance. Anyway, let's give it a try. Oh, jacket. I'm gonna go with the yellow one. Let's see if I can choose another course. There's just two courses available. This looks different. It doesn't look like a downhill race like the one we did earlier. So I guess here's the part where I need to do something, I think. I got some points. Now I'm 7th place. Okay, that's an improvement. All I did was press down down R2 like the screen earlier told me to. So maybe I'm supposed to build up speed here and press something right there. Not like that though. But I still got some points. I don't understand it.
Is that your idea, Trent? You need some schooling!
Alright.
This next race features the freshest of the fresh riders around!
Okay.
Ready? Go!
So we got the racing thing again. I can actually see the person, I assume the 7th place in front of me. Maybe could overtake him or her, I can't see. Forget it. I'm not gonna be able to catch up to these guys. So I guess this mode is more of like a racing game. How do you properly turn though? I'm just making a simple turn and it made full brake. Doing something wrong. When I turn, it makes a full stop. Well, at least I'm not completely left behind, unlike earlier. If I could still catch up. I'm supposed to have a fast and powerful character, right? Come on. Man, people really boo you out. Where's the love, support, anything like that? Alright, I think that's it for Cool Borders 2. It's an interesting game. I guess I got to learn it. But it's another one of those titles that makes you scratch your head. Why do you pick this instead of I don't know, Parappa Rapper.
And I'm waiting for.
Okay. This is Channel 8-Bit Days a Week. And again, please do leave a like, comment, subscribe, all those stuff. And do check out my other videos. Try to continue covering all the other titles on the PlayStation Classic. Thanks for watching, guys.